Elizabeth Holmes has been found guilty on 4 counts of fraud. Each of those 4 guilty verdicts carries a maximum penalty of 20 years in federal prison, plus $250,000 in fines, plus restitution. So this could rapidly become very expensive for the former Theranos CEO. She was found guilty of about $144 million worth of fraud. Holmes is expected to appeal.